Jesse, and we're going to ask him a few questions. So, are people surprised when they meet you that you don't have an accent?
Yeah, I think that's the first thing. I actually had the director that we're working with next week came in early, and I met him. I was like, hi, I'm Karn. He's like, whoa, what? And I was like, yeah, I'm Karn. He's like, you play Robin, right? I was like, yeah. He's like, you don't have an accent. And I was like, yeah. And he's like, this is mind-blowing to me. And he, like, kind of flipped out. And I think that's so cool when fans get to realize that it's, like, a whole character, and it makes me happy that I'm doing the accent right, so.
And what was it like working with Peyton List on both the Wimpy Kid movies and Jesse?
I think it was absolutely amazing, because the thing is, when we finished the second movie, I started auditioning for Jesse, and I was like also keeping in contact with Peyton, and Peyton's like, wait, I'm also auditioning for that show. So we were like both auditioning at the same exact time, and now that we're on the same show, we're just really, really happy, because me and Peyton are best friends, and we're like brother and sister to each other, and it's the same way with the whole cast.
And what is the craziest place a fan has recognized you at?
Craziest place? Random Six Culture. No, there's been some like really like sometimes we'll be in a movie theater and it's in the middle of the movie or there's an action scene, someone turns around, wait, are you Robin from Jesse? Yeah, we'll take a picture afterwards.
And last question, what is your favorite episode of Jesse?
Favorite episode? I was on season finales, and I thought I loved our season finale for our first season. And to top it off, the second season finale was going to be even better. And when we shot it, we had to build like a miniature town, and it was absolutely amazing.
Okay, well, thank you so much for answering these questions.
Thank you.
And make sure to check Jesse out every Friday on Disney Channel.